So I saved for a couple years to buy a brand new Burton board, and I had it all planned out. This is what I'm gonna buy. These are the bindings I'm getting, and it was perfect. And I wrote it two times, and some fucking loser stole it at Keystone. So I'm not saying that don't save up. I had to save up again because some fucking jack off wanted some free shit. And then guess what I did? I bought a new one, and I wonder why they call me an astronaut. I catch quite a bit of air.